about two boys who were surfing one day on a very weird beach round Dead Man's Point, where there are haunted sea caves, they say. And strange sea monsters have been sighted there. If you're traveling in the area, beware, 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 beware.
Sigmund, you're a rotten sea monster.
You're a disgrace to the family.
Go out and scare a human or you're through.
Oh, come on, come on.
Meanwhile, back on the beach, Johnny and Scott are combing the rocks, unaware that behind them Sigmund lurks, preparing to give them a shock. Boo! In total surprise, the boys eye this blob, what can it be? And then it groans and moves, and lo, it's a monster from the sea. Now Sigmund, the sea monster, and Johnny and Scott are friends, the finest friends that ever could be on the land or on the sea. Now Sigmund, the sea monster, and Johnny and Scott are friends, the finest friends that ever could be on the land or on the sea.